So just a dark jacket and a helmet. That's all you can remember.
Yeah, mate, he was swerving all over the place. He must have been drunk or joyriding. It all happened so quick. I'm sorry, I can't be of more help.
Thank you for your time.
I dropped Jenny and Kathy's, then we'll all go together.
Lou, come on! Listen, what sort of bike was it? Because if it was from round here, it won't be hard to find.
I don't know. It happened so quick. I was just trying to get the kid out of the way there.
Listen, there ain't something I need to know, is there?
Of course not.
Is there something I need to know?
What do you lot think I am?
You'd have kids. Right?
How is it, Billy?
They're keeping him in there overnight, but he's fine.
Oh, that's great. That's great.
Stand up. If it weren't for you, things could have been a lot worse. Thank you.
Anyone would have done the same.
Never a dull moment in this family, is there?
I know you don't want to talk to me. You don't have to just because of this. I understand. All right? I don't blame you.
Come here. You're like Dad. You're always going to be in and out of trouble. Just try and keep one step ahead of it, yeah? For everyone's sake. You don't want to be running around knocking on containers one day for Lexi, right?
So me and you,